Differences in US and UK houses, part one. Y'all, I'm shook. I did not know half of these. In the UK, it is illegal to have a power outlet within 3 meters of the shower or bath. But in the US, most building codes actually require it to be within 3 feet. Is this why y'all in the UK don't usually have outlets in your bathrooms? Where do you blow dry your hair or straighten it or whatever you do? In the bedroom? I did know this one, that a lot of homes in the UK don't have air conditioning, whereas in the US, 87% of homes are air conditioned. This one makes sense to me just because of like the weather differences. We have a lot hotter weather in the US. This one, I'm shook. UK friends, tell me if this is right. This says that you call like your yard a garden and then where your flowers are the vegetable patch. Is that true even if you aren't growing vegetables? So we call it a yard, like everything that's the grass is the yard. And then wherever like your flowers are or your vegetables, whatever's in the garden is the garden.